Hello YouTube, this is Lord Astro here, and we are playing City Skylines today. Where should I start? The game is freaking amazing. Let's start on the DLC location. Let's start at Russian Peaks. Man. Wreck the game. Residential, low density residential. You gotta have people living in my city. This is like Sim City, but way better. Am I building yet? Let's speed it up a little bit. We'll make an outer ring, and that will be business. Okay, we need water. City. Oh, they're already building. Shit, I need water. It's really bad. The water's going down. Let's put that up the screen. The wastewater treatment plant down here. Now we need electricity. What better source than freaking nuclear? They got water, they got fucking everything they need. Let's build some power. So, okay. Power lines. I have all the DLCs, by the way. Which I might get to in a later episode, because I love this freaking game. There's my nuclear reactor. Now we need some more streets. We need industrial. If I care. Okay, we need more land. And I bet you're wondering why I can purchase so many slots of land. Well, I have a mod that allows me to do so. Prison later. Police headquarters. There, are you happy now? Look at that. Now we need fire. Keep it there. Get some of those. This is not a big town. Okay, now we need a hospital. Okay, that should take care of that. Means my city's grown. Okay, now we need a school. Public education. There's an elementary. Oh man. Hey, need everyone else happy though. Okay, save before I lose my mind. City is happy and healthy. policies. Do all those. Do tax relief for everyone. I get unlimited money anyways. Here we go. It's raining. Okay. When is it gonna be daytime? Okay. The city's coming along all right. Yay, it's morning. Oh, I need to build a cemetery. Oh, I need trash. Shit. I have no trash. Very important. We'll make a little landfill out here. Why they're happy about a cemetery. Two cemeteries. Crime rate is low, which is good. Oh yeah, we're building something. Landfill. Oh, built it underground right here. Let me see. Can I see the other side? No, I can't. Oh well. Okay, we need a landfill, it's really bad. Five of them right here. You not enough educated workers. Make this a big area. Office area. Traffic's already jammed up right there. I put an intersection there. Oh, freaking well. They're already building offices. Shit, I wasn't expecting that quickly. Okay, should have what they need. We need an airport. We'll do a small airport for now. A lot. Uneven terrain. It'd be hard to find a spot for it. Gonna be hard to find a spot for it anyways. No flat terrain out here. Ooh. Yeah. Okay, we'll build the prison then. Build the prison over here. Men's and women's. It doesn't really matter. We give them going away shortly. Or not. Wait, I'm just hooking up two guns. Holy shit. Already prisoners. Okay. Okay, we already got prison, nerve, build an intelligence agency right here, and fire tower. That'll keep them in there. We'll also build a landfill. In the cemetery. A medic lab. Crypto preservator, preserve whatever it is. Okay, we need some happiness. We need some parks and shit. Some parks. Help morale. I might have to tear down some buildings here. moving. Okay. Botanical gardens. Tear down more buildings. Do you want fucking building? Do you want parks or not? City's almost gone. Plaza. Okay. Vertical farm. Biodome. Statue of Liberty. Isn't that called the Statue of Wealth? In this game. Significantly improved land. And we save. Okay. Ooh, that's smoggy right there. Industrial part of town. Wow. How many prisoners? 27 in that one and then 4 in that one. It's night again. Okay, what do we need? Some businesses. Police station. Can't get rid of that. Move that one right here. Oh, let's get that built up. Then fine, we'll build it over here. There's really nowhere I can build. Yes, I can go right here, but bye bye to your land. Welcome. Let me thank you for an amazing vacation. What kind of them? Do it. Now we'll build some little side streets. I don't give a shit about your office. More of those than any other zone. Oh. I got that area covered. Okay. Have you noticed there's an abandoned building in the city? Abandoned house floor of the land value around them. They could be rebuilt later if there's a demand for the zone type. Oh. Well, I think I'm going to leave this video here. If you liked it, please leave a like and remember to subscribe for more. This has been Lord Astro on your first look at City Skylines. Thank you for watching.